divide 162 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 162 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 3. 1 smaller than 3, so we should take two numbers, 16. A number close to 16 in 3 table is 3 fives, 15. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 2 down, so 12. When do we get 12 in 3 table? 3 fours, 12. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.